We're here with our final debate between Mayor Stevenson and Holden Parker III. Welcome both.
Good to see you again, Daniel.
And welcome to you.
Thanks. Mayor Stevenson, given the increase in police activity in recent weeks, what would you like to say to the citizens?
Yes, what's up?
Found out that Tess is going all out to make sure we lose the Lakeshore Graham.
All the sweeter when I beat her.
You mean when I beat her?
No, you heard me right.
Keep telling yourself that, it might come true.
So, what you got planned?
Not sure yet. Waiting for some intel to come through.
Intel? What is this, Spy Kids?
Just wait for my call, okay?
You sure you ain't gonna let me know by carrier pigeon?
Too.
Stevenson should focus on the mayoral race, not street racing, because inexplicably, Holden has risen 2 points just this week. I spoke to him about his plans if he gets into office. Welcome to the show, Holden. So you've spoken about the enemies of Lakeshore in some of your campaign ads. Who exactly do you think they are?
Thanks for asking, Simon.
Not long now, kid. Almost at the finish line. Well, the start line. Gotta get to that one first. Kchewz, man. Kchewz.
This is dispatch. All units on alert. We have increased police activity on the streets today.
Out of time.
Tess,
How's it going? You know, this Robin Hood thing you and Yaz have cooked up? Really admirable.
If you're warning me to stop, forget it.
Actually, I'm encouraging you. See, Alex, pissed. Like, really pissed. Like, vein in the forehead, lots of sweat, smoke out of the ears pissed. He's so pissed, he just handed me a blank check. Wants to make sure you don't win.
And what, you called it gloat?
From back in the day, Tarzan ain't showing his face. He probably the one with the gay. Front the knee letting his brain. Two shots to a f. Shot my race, let it go in your brain. Front then he coming your way. But just send me dump, dump, then he coming your way. Dump when I buy my car. My youth don't rock with me. For the battles.
Somewhere in Belmont Lake.
Maybe I don't say this enough. I'm so glad you stuck around to work in this garage. My dad loved racing, I love racing, and now you love racing. It's just nice to know this place will always be in good hands.
Hey. Alex just called.
And?
If I lose this race, I'm done.
What'd he say?
Wasn't really what he said, more how he said it. I never heard him talk like that before.
It's okay, Ash.
He said he's been giving the cops info about the safe houses. Trying to put pressure on the scene.
Seriously? What an asshole.
Thought I knew him.
Don't be so hard on yourself.
There's literally nowhere to turn for me.
Really? Can't think of anyone you can trust?
I don't know why I called.
Yes? Come on.
Check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, gear up, burn out, let's go!
Thank you. Yo, that shit was tight. You did your thing out there.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, better.
Good. So you got another job for me?
You remember when you used to play Don't Judge Me, I'm Just Better Than You in the car all the time?
You trying to lose me street cred?
Well, you want to do her a solid?
Pick up her Panamera that was taken by some idiot?
Dropping you a pimp.
Dispatch, I think I've zeroed in on that suspect.
Asshole just took us out.
Perp in a McLaren.
That suspect we're looking for was last seen entering Kennedy Drive.
This asshole's gonna kill someone.
I feel safe with Holden.
Suspect at Belmont Lake.
Heavy, first on the scene. We're down. Repeat, heavy is down. Undercover is here, team. Interceptor joining in on the chase.
Be advised, suspect entering Duke Point View.
I can't keep up with this punk.
Spike strip up ahead should stop the suspect.
Get the whole damn precinct out here to take this fool down!
Suspect pulled a disappearing act on Rose Hill Drive.
Out here.
PA called? Roxanne is one happy lady.
I'm just glad I could do her a solid.
You really think Roxanne Candy would ask for her car to be taken so she could avoid arrest?
It sounded legit at the time. She's been in and out of rehab, so...
Never change. Never change.
Bye, yes.
Thank you.